today's episode, Inspector Kenny greets a group of new campers at Shake a Leg. He gives them the safety procedures, the do's and the don'ts, and tells them to enjoy themselves, as the water is a place of fun and learning and new experiences. Today, Inspector Kenny goes through his daily routine and also embarks on a journey to find his one true love. Could Jasmine actually be the one? We'll see today on a new episode of Inspector Kenny.
God in the highlands.
This is Miss Collie. She's the security guard around here. She helps to keep this place safe. And here at Shake a Leg, she's the top dog, a very spiritual lady. I love Miss Collie.
Hey, Kenny, how are you?
Hey, Miss Collie, how are you? What's the word? What's going on?
The word today is always be ready. Be ready at all times.
Thanks, Miss Collie. I love you, and you have a blessed day.
I love you too, Kenny. Have a good day. And remember, be ready.
These guys are some of the best football players at Shake a Leg. But every time we get together, all we seem to do is talk about girls.
Kenny, what's up, boy? You know we got beautiful Jasmine here today.
Jasmine reminds me of a Kardashian sister. My plan is to finally tell her how I feel. I've got to let her know.
All right, Kenny, I'll holler at you later.
Hands in the air, make a little noise in the stands if you're there.
Hey, Miss Debbie.
Bring on the guy, man, if
how you
there.
Doing?
Only hey, Kenneth. There. Harry that'd wants to see sweet. You right now.
What if
second
when you
floor.
Brag, what about the clothes with the tags? That'll be sweet. And what if when you brag, the batter moves the first and the last? That'll be sweet. That's
right. Hey, Kenny. Thanks for meeting with me on such short notice. We have a big challenge, and we could really use your help. Should we be ordering more paddle boards? Or kayaks.
Paddleboarding has become a camper's favorite around here. I must agree. However, nothing can replace a good old kayak ride around the beautiful Biscayne Bay. In my opinion, I think we should invest a little into both. It's much needed.
Interesting. Thanks for coming by, Ken. Really appreciate it.
Anytime, Harry.
After meeting with the president of Shake a Leg Miami, Harry Horgan, Inspector Kenny prepares to take a trip out to the island. Will Inspector Kenny be successful in finding Jasmine? But is Jasmine the one?
When I see you, I run out of words to say. I wouldn't leave you.
Could Jasmine be the one true love that Inspector Kenny has been searching for? The answer to all of these questions and so much more on our next episode of Inspector Kenny.